everybody. We are right here at the University of North America in Fairfax, Virginia. This is Jill Kuhl, the owner of the university. And here also we have some of the students. I mean, Frederick, his family. They are all from Nigeria. And I mean, we are very happy to be here.
Thank you so much,
Jill, for this beautiful event.
Thank you.
Besides, I mean, the graduation party, it's really more like a Thanksgiving dinner, like a Christmas. I mean, it's a mix of culture. I mean, what a beautiful place to be here.
Thank you very much.
And thank you all for coming. I mean, from all places in the state of USA and other countries. Thank you so much.
We're a happy family.
How many graduates tonight?
We have more than 200 tonight. Yes, and this is the year that we skipped a year last year, so this year we cover 2 years of graduation. So it's really a really nice event. And Frederick is our model student. Look at the model he got, medal he got. That's for 4.0 GPA. He never missed anything. Everything is A. So we have a lot of good students. We're very proud of them. And he's especially outstanding because before he graduated, he found a wonderful job. His salary is really, really high. So we really, really, we're proud of our students, and we're really happy that we played a role in their lives. And this is their family. Look at that.
I can see that.
Yeah, very big family, four kids.
So
four kids.
Brothers.
Yeah, brothers and sisters.
University gave them the visa.
What I mean, what a great event to participate in. Also, like Jill, I mean, we are like immigrants from different parts of the world, and we are right here and unite people. And I mean, like one heart, one nation, one smile.
Yes.